When America began, government cost every citizen $20. Just $20 in today's money. Taxes rose during wars, but for most of the life of America, spending never exceeded a few hundred dollars per person. Government did get much bigger during World War II. You paid $5,000 per person then. That was supposed to be temporary, but it wasn't. Government grew again, and now it charges each of us on average not $20 per year, but $10,000 per year.